way. Sometimes when she wakes up, I don't even know what mood she might be in. Some days she's soup, some days she's stew. Sometimes she wake up happy, like a baby phoenix. Sometimes she'd be so sad, she wanna spend time alone. Nearly like she's pushing her fingers down her throat to point at her heart. But she's still sweet and sexy. I could see she working at her smile, but still the sadness there, cause smiles take work. And I know her life been hard, but with coffee on her breath, she said we'll make it. Sometimes she'll lose herself to the beats of the music. Sometimes she'd like a little drink. Two of us for tomorrow, one for today. I can't help but the sorrows is stronger than pain.
Japanese.
And this one is a beautiful song. It's a burial from Haidza.
Already have a wife, and me don't have a man in my mind. I would have liked one of these mornings to wake up and find your face on a pillow lying right next to mine. I would have cut out the party and the smoking and the rum and bust a extra wine and make we see the person. Well, every time I fantasize, me see your lips, me see your eyes, your trigger finger do something. I left the rude girl hypnotized. For you, it's just a thing, just another little fling. But for me, this is heaven and the angel that must sing. It's a pity you already have a wife, and me don't have a man in my life. Good boy, it's such a pity, yeah. I say it is such a pity. You already have a wife, and me have a one man in my life. Good boy, it is a pity.
Jacob Killer Miller.
Baby, I love you so, and this is what I really know. And if you should ever leave and go away, baby, I'll be slaving every day.
Never bring you no fool's gold. Pure gold every time.
To maintain you,
ego.
The way that you're accustomed to you.
Love it.
It take you out to fancy places.
Like
all the fellas that I know can do. I'm only able romance you and make you tingle with the light. Financially, I'm a pauper, but when it comes to loving, I'm all right. All right. Show me what your pants are wearing. I really don't want to see. Don't tell me what your friends are buying, girl. 'Cause money doesn't grow on trees. Tell me about the things that excite you and make you tingle with the light. Tell me where to go and touch you. So when it comes to loving, I'm all right.
Brothers and sisters,
the love is the answer.
Let us live in love today. Love is the answer.
Might that song give me 100% love? 100%.
Could never, never conquer. Love is the answer. What could never, never conquer? Let's live in love, and that is what I pray to see. Let's live in love, 'cause that is what I pray to see. For my brothers and sisters, stop the fussing and fighting. For my brothers and sisters, that's all you love today. Let's live in love, 'cause that is what I pray to see. Let's live in love, 'cause that is what I pray to see. Love is the answer. What could never, never conquer? Love is the answer. What could never, never conquer?
Thank you. We'll be right back. I know he has done you wrong. It's a good thing I came along to drive tears, to drive tears. No sense in you lying. Ever since he's been gone, you've been crying. You took him for more than a friend, but he lied and cheated instead. I'm here to drive tears, to drive tears. Just treat me like you did him, and I'll let you wear my ring. Just treat me like you did him, and let me be your king. I know we have the new one. It's a good thing I came along to dry the tears, to dry the tears. No sense in you lying. Ever since he's been gone, you've been crying. You took him for more than a friend, but he lied and cheated instead.
Wilder than before.
What kind of things you feel when you see someone for the first time and think that this person is right? What's the magic? How does it work? Is it magnetic? Is it like bees? And how do you know what ping goes off in your brain and makes you think, hey, that girl standing right there smiling, she might be right? What goes off in your head when you take a few steps towards her and she smiles and starts a conversation and conversation flows? What's that second ping in your head that says, she might be right? And as you try to walk away because you don't want to bother nobody, and she said, where are you going? And you turn back and you smile and she smiled, and you could feel it from her, thinking, hey, he might be right.